Cứ nhà buổi rồi trả lại vậy.
Well, it is a glorious night for football here in the city of Manchester. A warm welcome to the Etihad. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Steered out of play, and a throw-in coming up. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. A no-nonsense clearance. No advantage with them. Referee says play on. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Delivered into the area here. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Bass. Cavani. A big opportunity! And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Good bit of pressing. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And taken away. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
1-0 then. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And a chance for him on the flank. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. High-quality defending. Cavani. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Crossing opportunity. Teammate available. Oh, fine stop. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Mohamed. Really well played pass. Well, the ball lost here. And the defender takes care of business. And they are on the move again. Well read to ease the pressure. You'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Cazorla. And the pass could do damage. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. A really top-notch piece of defending, and able to get a body in the way. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. They need to get bodies back. The delivery towards the back post. And clears his lines. Delivering it into the box. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Mohamed. Zhou. Cavani. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Osei. Moving it forward. He could pick out a teammate. Well, nothing comes of it. Conte.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Can they use that possession to get back into this game? Can they produce an equaliser? Creating openings is not a problem. Can they put one away?
Mohamed. Poor pass under no real pressure. And snuffing out the danger. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Osei. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Werner. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And that will be a corner. Over it comes. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a dangerous set piece into the box. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
An alert intervention. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. Osei, room to manoeuvre on the wing. Good tackle taken away. Neuer. What a creative look about this. Tremendous ball played through. Keeper getting the touch. Well, another wonderful save to add to his portfolio. And there it is, the half-time whistle. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Zhu. Bass. And moving the ball nicely. Taken away. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, it petered out. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Conte. Tierney. It might be on for them. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. He read the situation defensively and did his job. He's protecting it well. Cavani. Zhu. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And a goal kick is the outcome. And he's through here. Still a chance. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And there to intervene. Opportunity here. Really important tackle. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it fizzled out. Son. Wilkes. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. You'd really have to switch on the... And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Werner. Oh, getting the ball forward. And he did well to cut it out. And a throw-in it's going to be. A chance to whip it in. A deft clearance. So the corner played into the box. Zhu. Running room in the wide position. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. An effective challenge. And the referee says corner kick. And firing it into the area. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Real danger. And the referee spotted the foul. Will he find the net? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, couldn't keep it. Can they take advantage? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here's the replay. It's a gorgeous ball over the top. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
There to take it away. And a throw-in forthcoming. Cavani. Dangerous ball. And a really good diving stop. He's driven in the corner. Well, no end product. Just 10 minutes to go. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. An attack full of promise. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Can he take the chance? Oh, fine stop. Corner coming up. Played into the centre of the box. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Zhu. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Son. Osei. A bit sloppy in possession. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Alexander. And now having a go! Difficult shot to take on. Routine save for the keeper.
Yeah, it's the distance. Look how far out he is. Easy, easy save in the end.
Well, the attack looks promising. Cavani. Can he make it count? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. 1 minute remaining. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Just wanted to get it out of there. And offside it is. Blanco. Osei. Disappointing pass. And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Yeah, they were well off their usual standards today, and with the quality they've got in their squad, I think the fans deserved more. Too many bystanders for me, just not good enough, really.
타임을 세이브 하고 네. 빨리 배워. 차이나 리야 고다마오 차이 마디베네 베타라 두데레 클린에서 장애 게임 두리 너 어느 단에 တန်းကိုဒူးဒိနေတင်းသွားတယ်မိခါစားလိမ့်မယ်တော်ရော81 plus ပါဆုံးပါ
Floodlights are shining down on the players here at the Estadio Mestalla. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. Really looking forward to this one, Lee. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
Will he play it in? Take it away. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Tierney. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. And firing it into the area. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And a goal kick given. Song. Kane. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. This looks promising. And putting his body on the line. Just the clearance that was needed. Wilkes. Takes the shot. Oh, keeper dealt with it. It'll be a corner. And now the delivery. It didn't happen for them. And another corner. Can they take advantage of this one? Over it comes. Not to be this time. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he's fired over the corner. There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. The cross is on. Can he compose himself? Not troubling the keeper. Blanco. Wilkes. Tierney. Dangerous looking attack. Good defending to prevent the chance. Over the touchline for a throw in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Possession changing hands. Has the strength to hang on to it. Oh, skipping away. That's not a bad ball. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Son. It is a decent looking attack here, but he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And there the attack ends for now. And unable to keep possession. Tierney. Wilkes. Playing with purpose and control. Just wanted to get it out of there. Chance to play it in, but defensive efficiency there. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Song. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Absolutely nothing wrong with a counter-attack. Just a shame about the finish, Lee.
But it just shows you what they're capable of to hit the team with pace and power. It just lacked a little bit of composure, Derek.
Carr. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Options in the middle. But a crucial intervention inside the box. It is to be a throw-in. This attack looks highly promising. Son. Chance to finish. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. So 2-0 now. Could reduce the deficit. A tremendous block. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Poor attempt at a pass, really. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And a useful cross. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire at home. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Stefanovic. Determined defending. Sounded for half time in this. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Blanco. He could pick out a teammate. Top class defending, and it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. So a throw in here. And fed forwards. Well, options at the back post here. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Well, possibilities in the centre. Magnificent defending. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. Song. Blanco. Stefanovic. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Can he finish? He must finish! It goes beggingly. That could have been their ticket back into the game.
Well, two goals down. You can't keep wasting chances like this.
Has the strength to hang on to it. Carr. And played in, foiling them effectively. And firing it into the area. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Chance to play it in. Well, a smart enough cross there, but no attacker able to touch it. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Kane. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Blanco. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Son. And crossed in there. And cleared away. And putting his body on the line. Well, no problems defensively. An important interception.
The visitor's possession stats are brilliant. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Son. Cross could be useful. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. It looks promising. Might be dangerous. Now he must get it out of there. And he's clear his lines. Inside the last quarter of an hour. We're getting the ball forward. It's still there for him. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. York. And taken away. Oh, a lovely ball. And he's through. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. And then just look at the finish. He does so well to read the bounce. Often he can send these into Rose Ed. I know I did. But he makes perfect contact. Stunning goal.
Foul there. Free kick awarded. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Conte. Son. Tierney. Superbly read and executed. He's got the right idea with that pass. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Will they profit from this situation? Will he find the net? And begging to be put away. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Song. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. And the corner's been given. Over it comes. Well, it has come to nothing. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Kane. Good defending to prevent the chance. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. The final whistle. It is another victory for them. And dare I say it, Lee, they are already wearing the look of champions. And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Lovely to be here. I can't wait for this one. A nice quick tempo from both sides will be ideal for me. Let's hope we get that. Should be a great game.
And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Blanco. And they need to get tighter. Not a great pass. Drogba. And showing fine vision. Keeper getting the touch. And in the end, no damage done. Son. Blanco. Conte. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Really well played pass. Oh, maybe the equaliser. An attack full of promise. Oh, tremendous block. Playing with purpose and control. Untidy in possession. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Tremendous ball played through. Surely not out of the woods yet. Well, threat averted. And a throw in forthcoming. An important interception. And winning it back. The clearance wasn't decisive. Good defending to prevent the chance. Crossing possibilities. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Now the delivery. Has a go. And putting his body on the line. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Jose. And space for the cross. And a harmless cross gobbled up.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. They're creating good chances too. It's not just the possession for possession's sake. They need to find a little spark now, though.
But is it going to be? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. So, a level contest. 1-1. It is to be a throw-in. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And they deal with the threat this time. And taking it away. The attack continues. They're making well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Now potential danger. And the alarm bells are ringing. Can they keep it out? Perfectly positioned to take it away. Tierney. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. He's found a pocket of space. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Escobar. Torres. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Well, what on earth happened there? Has eyes for goal! Terrific block there. Well, the pass not finding its target. Shot attempted. Wonderful block. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And he puts it away confidently. Well, 2-1 it is here. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Under a fair bit of pressure. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Torres. Options in the centre. Real need to get rid of it. Well, clattered away. Went in strongly, decisively. Escobar. Ack. Pelé. Messi. This is looking threatening. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Not a good pass. He's enjoying space. And that will be the keeper's ball. No problems for the keeper. Strong play here on the shielding front.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace...
Real chance! Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post! Over the touchline for a throw-in. Space on the flank. That's a nice looking ball. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Wilkes. And space for the cross. Oh, a tremendous block. Giving it a try. Player in the way again. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, good strike! Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Son. Wilkes. Well, nothing comes of it. Messi. Escobar. Crossing possibilities. He's in behind. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Werner. Good work to regain possession. Just straying offside. Wilkes. Conte. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Oh, good use of the ball. And a useful cross. Unable to make the mark with that cross. Well, disappointing end to the move. Plenty of room in the wide area. Giving the ball away. Well, visionary passing. This attack looks highly promising. Can they get in behind them? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Ahmad. Torres. In a position from which they could... And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box. You know that. It's a beauty. But if a player can stand still and nod the ball into the net like that, I'll be asking serious questions about my centre-backs. Shocking, really.
Moving forward effectively. But options at the back post here. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Ferdinand. Ahmad. Escobar. Escobar.
Well, they've not been at the races today. It's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves heard. Too many mistakes, not enough heart or endeavour for me.
Now, can they create something? Oh, they've given him too much. In with a chance! And there goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Yeah, they really struggled to get to grips with this game, to be honest. Starts in midfield for me. Always seems second to the ball. And then too many mistakes at the back has cost them. Poor performance overall.
ဒီဟိုမှာမိုက်ကြီးပိတ်ထားပြီးတော့ကျွန်တော်ပြောအောင်လားမကြားပါလားတော့ကြောင်းရင်းတော့လာကံဝေးရတဲ့ဟာတော့အသေးပေးပါလေ။ဒီနေ့ဟာတော့ကံဝေးမှမပြရဘူး။ဟိုတလုံးကံခေးဝလို့ပါ။သူပြေးထွက်တာကွက်တီပဲတော့ဟိုထိုးချရတာ။တိုင်ထိပ်ဝင်။အဲတလုံးသာဝင်းဝိုင်းဒီကောင်ကံပတ်ပြန်မလာနိုင်ဘူးတော့။လုံးဝမိုက်ကြီးပိတ်ပြီးခုနတိုက်တိုက်တွေကိုလှူထားပါလားဘယ်လိုထားပါလားပြောနေကိုလေရံကိုနှမျောတယ ညာလေးအပြူတွေဝင်တာဟဲ့လားဝင်တာဆိုပြီးရင်ကျွန်တော်တစ်ချက်လောက်ပြီးရင်ပြိုက်ပြီပါလားဟို back hand object တွေကပြိုက်ရလို့ရှိရင်လုံးရတယ်ပြီစိတ်လေးစမ်းကြည့်တော့အကျဏာကုန်ပြီပြီ free kick ပဲကျွန်တော်လားဖရီကေတိုင်ရိုက်ငါလုံးဝင်အောင်ငါလုံးအတိအဒီတိုင်းဆိုကြိုင်ကြမှာအဲကြောင့်ဖရန်လီကန်ပြီးတော့ဂျီကေဟုတ်ပါဂျီကေချွေးပေးတယ်အရာကြီးပြီးရတော့ဒါတော့ပွဲသိမ့်ပါခဏဖရန်လီရဲ့တောင်တောင်ချိန်မရfriendly game ချင်းပြီးပါလေအကုန်ပြီးပြီဘာမပါမကြမ်းတော့အဲ့လေ square button နှစ်ပွဲဆော်လိုက်တယ်လေ beginner နဲ့ပြီးပါပြီဘာတွေခက်ခဲနေလို့ဘာကံကံရရ square button beginner နဲ့နှစ်ပွဲလောက်ဆော်လိုက်ဝင်သိနေ any game မို့ဆိုနှစ်ပွဲတကယ်နှစ်ပွဲတတိပဲကံလိုက်အကုန်ပြီးဟမ်မအပ်ထုတ်ကြတော့ဘာလို့ပဲသားထုတ်နေတာကြီးအမေဖိုင်ရိုက်တာရဲလ်ဝေးရတော့ပါဘင်းတူရဲလ်ဝေးရတော့ပါအကုန်လုံးပြီးမှသာရဲလ်ဝေးရပတ်ရမှာအဲ့အရာလေးတခုပဲမျောရမှာရဲလ်ဝေးဘက်ကမိုက်တယ်တော်တော်ကြိုက်တယ်တော့အပ်ပါကွယ်ပါတယ်မှာတော့ကြတယ်တကယ်နာလေအဲ save ပဲကြာကြာလေးကျွန်တော်ပါကျွန်တော်ပါရလို့ရှိရင် freaking ငါးလုံးလွတ်ပဲဒီကလေးပါရွှေဖေးမဝင်ပါတော့လို့believe right being classic so prefer to you lose you being classic ba ma la mi yang ba ma yang la No va a girar. No va a girar. No, más de agua acá lo veo. Ya. Ya le va a ir allá ahora. Ya busca de. Sí, dame ya la mano. Ya dame ya lo. เราใช้หลุดยาได้2รอบไปสิจ่ายนี่หว่าเนี่ยกูทรายเนี่ยกูทรายแล้วกูไม่สู้จ่ายนี่แหละดีอ่ะได้ไม่รู้หลุดๆลงอ่ะสควอดแบบเดิมมาเป็นอะไรตัวโอ้ฟรีเกตตัวผ่านเองเอามาได้เองถ่ายไปเองเนี่ยน้ํามาเพิ่งค้างไปได้ ไอ้กูสุดแล้วกูเดี๋ยวเลยเนาะจะพูดอะไรไม่ใช่ไม่ได้หรอกจีดันนะกูจีดันกูอะกล้วยแบบว่าก็ประเดี๋ยวมาเพนก็ขายไป Bukan run kuah, bukan run dulu ni. Ini ni ada bau nenek ni ni, kagak kagak juga. Kuai, belum. Ayah dah tahu lama. เสียเสียเสียป่ะเสียเสียเสียอ่าไปเลยสิ MLS เพลย์เนี่ย16กูเนี่ยแชมเปี้ยนลีกก็เลยกองอ่ะ16กูแล้วกูไป cross แล้วป่ะตลอดมาเลย ปองพี่เนี่ยไอ้ฟรีเกตไปตลอดมาเนี่ยเดี๋ยวดู จะเล่นแบบจะเล่นแบบเราเลยรายเป็นตัวแกนบีตัวนี้เองก็งั้นเอ้ยเขาด่าเนาะออนไลน์ออนไลน์ออนไลน์ออนไลน์คลาสเซมูเนี่ยเราดูใช่ไหมโซ่ โอเคโอเคแล้วคือสิลงอ่ะเปลี่ยนเนี่ยลงเสียอีกไม่ได้ประเด็นไม่ได้ยาดๆอีกที MLS เลยเนี่ยกูจะดีทุกหมอบี Proga 没有计量。มองได้แล้วนะได้หมดผมพอสอะไรบักก็แค่นั้นมา10ลงนี่อซิสเอาว่าครอสก็15ลงคุณน่ะไม่ได้อย่างพูดอย่าถอดนะไม่ได้หรอกครอส15ลงครอส15ลงครอส15ลงลาลีกาเพลเยอร์เนี่ย13คู่ MLS เพลเยอร์เนี่ย18คู่เอ๊ะมาถัดต่อไลน์เนี่ยตู้เสียงหมดแล้วဟုတ်ပါကွာကွနကိုသမားအချိန်မကြီးပဲနဲ့ပဲ့ထားတာကိုမကြီးမိဘူးအဲ့အကြီးထိုင်းစားအောင်ပါကြီးစိတ်လို ဘာလို့ပဲလဲကွာအမေရောက်ခဲ့ပြီအမေကကြီးကတော့မှာလိုက်နေကအမြင့်ဆုံးကကာဒိုဂန်နဲ့83အမြင့်ဆုံးဘယ်ပေးရပါကြည့်ဘူးလားစနကောင်စနကောင်ဆိုရင် UCM ရဲ့ခုနကောင်တောင်းလာဘယ်နှစ်ခုလောက်ရဓမ္မရောကိုကောင်နေစိတ်ယုံတဲ့ရတော့ချိုးလုံးဆိုရင်လိမ့်လို့下来，我们来一个。姜味浓，我不能来一个姜味。你那那给我买回来。下雨，下雨，下雨，下雨，下雨，下了。ไปเลยไปกองเลยอ๋อแล้วแต่สิแอปเปิลในไชน่าดีมั้ยล่ะเข้าได้มั้ยล่ะแอปเปิลไชน่าดีมั้ยล่ะไชน่าดีก็ไอ้พวกเรากู GK เว้ยอ่ะมันด้วยเนาะด้วยเร็วถ้าช้าถ้าช้าကျွန်တော်ကဒီမှာ GK ကိုကတ်တယ်ရပြီအောင်ဆွဲရမလို့ကိုလိုက်ရရင်ရတယ်လို့ဖိတ်ထားတယ်။ကိုညတော့ထမလာလောက်လေးဖြစ်သွားတယ်။ဘယ်တော့ကြတယ်ကိုမန်းကိုရတယ်再来两个。嗯，对的，有太像了。တွေ့ရင်တော့သိကြတယ်လူစိုးတစ်လုံးနေရတယ်ဒီတိုင်းချိန်ပေးရလဲချက်ရတယ်လို့ပြန်ရတာမိုက်တာဘောသူဟူတပတ်ဝင်းကလေးမှာတော့အပယ်နဲ့ခံလိုက်ရတာနှစ်ပွဲလောက်ရှိတယ်တောင်ပြကြီးတွေကြုံကြုံဝင်ကိုယ်သေးတယ်ကျမတွေ့တာမတွေ့ဘူးတဲလို့လည်းမတွေ့ဘူးမှားလည်းမတွေ့ဘူးဟဲ့တွေ့ဘူးမတွေ့သေးဘူးမတွေ့သေးဘူး Okay. လုံးလုံးမတွေ့ရင်တော့အဲ့လည်းပဲကြုံတာအဲ့တွေ့ပါလေအဲ့အဲ့ဟုတ်လားတော့အဲ့ဟုတ်လားဝင်တော့ခဏတိတ်ကြတာပေါ့မဲဘရုတ်တို့ဟီးပါတော့မဲဘလို့ဘယ်လိုခေါ်လဲရှေ့အော်ဟိုအမားကလည်းဝေးတယ်ဝေးတယ်ချစ်တို့ဒါပြင်ခိုင်းပြီတော့တီးကြရနော်တစ်ချက်ဆိုတစ်ချက်ပဲအမရှုပ်ရှုပ်ရတာလည်းမရတယ်ကိုကျဆင်းဆိုလည်းရမှာပဲအခုဒီမှာတွေ့ရဟာကြီးအဲ့လေဒီတိုင်းရှာတာကောနဲ့အဲ့လဲနဲ့တော့လူပေးပါဆုံးမှာပဲဟိုဘက်ဂျီဂေတီပေးတယ်ပြောကြုံဟာဟာဆေးရဟုတ်ဟေးရဟဲ့ရောက်တော့ဝါဝါတယ်ကောနဲ့အဲ့လဲတယောက်နေကွာမေးရရရင်နေနေကျင်းထဲရတာပဲရေးသူတို့အရင်ထဲနေ။ဩဘောလုံးကလည်းမပြတ်နိုင်ဘူး။